I'm Colonel Doug Applegate. I approve this message.
Things changed that day. Nobody got out unscathed. Then, Darrell Issa and the Tea Party Republicans tried to play politics with our lives. The Tea Party Republicans actually voted to deny health care to 9/11 first responders. Issa said he'd done enough for something that was simply a plane crash. Darrell Issa and the Tea Party Republicans, they turned their backs on all of us.